my main drive to undertake the research was pure frustration. Frustration with the biggest lie in the business world, which says customer is king. And that's not true. As long as you're not a customer, you're king. They do everything for you. But as soon as you're a customer, they tend to forget you. Before, I talked about HPO managers being fast decision makers, fast action takers, and being very result-oriented. It all comes down to them being very effective in achieving the goals of the organization. HPO managers are so effective because they are very good at explaining the goals of the organization to the employees. And they use repetition. They keep on talking about those goals and the objectives and the way how to get there with their employees. So they strengthen the message. They also set clear lines of accountability so that everybody knows who is accountable for what and what needs to be done. And they are very good in solving conflicts. In fact, they use conflicts to spark creativity, because during conflicts, people are really discussing things with each other.